Three people stabbed at Encino Hospital Medical Center, suspect barricaded. A police source told the Times at least one medical staffer was injured, and the suspect is in a room at the hospital.